More counselors will be at Hobbton Middle School in Sampson County today, helping students and staff cope after the death of a sixth grade student. 13-year-old Curtis Brown Jr. died after being hit by a car on Keener Road near Ashford Road. This happened just before 5 yesterday evening. State troopers say Brown darted out into the road in front of the car and was hit. The 19-year-old driver of that car will not face charges.